Elvis Presley, the king of rock and roll, an unparalleled musical legend whose voice and charisma captivated millions, left the world too soon, but why? Was it mere self-medication due to loneliness and aging fears? Or was there a deeper, more chilling truth hidden within his family's history? Let's journey back to the very beginning, to the day Elvis was born, January 8, 1935. Little did anyone know that this birth would set in motion a chain of events that would shape the fate of not just Elvis, but also his mother and even his grandparents. It all started with a unique DNA combination, a rare and dangerous union. Elvis' maternal grandparents, Robert Lee Smith and Octavia Smith, were first cousins. This close genetic relationship eliminated potential diversity in their family tree, limiting the lifespan of future generations. And so, on that fateful day, when Elvis took his first breath, a curse was unknowingly cast upon him and his family. As Elvis grew up, surrounded by the love of his close-knit circle, no one could have predicted the tragedy that awaited him. His life was an extraordinary journey, filled with music, success, and adoration. But lurking beneath the surface, hidden within his very DNA, was a genetic time bomb waiting to explode. Elvis' ex-wife, Priscilla, and even his road manager, Joe Esposito, have shared their theories about his self-medication and the lack of artistic outlets. They believed that Elvis' fears and insecurities led him down a path of self-destruction. But what if they were all missing the bigger picture? What if Elvis' fate was sealed long before he became the legendary king? The family tree of the Smiths and the Presleys held more secrets than anyone could have imagined. Many relatives suffered from genetic afflictions, some even worse than Elvis. But it was Elvis, with his unique DNA blend, who embodied the best and the worst of his heritage. His good looks and incredible talent masked the genetic complications that would eventually take a toll on his health. Fans often draw parallels between the deaths of Elvis and his mother, Gladys. Both passed away at a relatively young age, leaving behind a legacy of heartbreak. And now, with the advancements in medical knowledge, a new light is being shed on their untimely deaths. It's a simple yet devastating truth: Gladys and Elvis shared a faulty DNA that doomed them to a life of shortened longevity. This genetic curse not only impacted their health, but also deprived them of the joy of meeting their grandchildren. Their DNA carried a fatal flaw, affecting their brain function, bodily systems, and vital organs. Could it be that Elvis, subconsciously or not, manifested his health issues to mirror his mother's? Or was it merely a tragic coincidence, a result of their shared genetic makeup? Lamar Fike, a trusted member of the Memphis Mafia, believed that Elvis romanticized the idea of meeting his end like his mother. Elvis admitted to having such thoughts, almost as if he was trying to fill the void left by his mother's passing. But as we delve deeper, we must consider the reality of their similar health issues. By the time Elvis reached his 40s, he had already spent 2 decades without his mother. Surely he had adapted to life without her, yet the genetic connection remained. Lamar's ignorance of genetic diseases at the time was understandable. Even medical experts of the 1950s and 1970s lacked the knowledge we have today. Sensationalized stories of Elvis' struggles as a mama's boy, his twinless trauma, and his turn to drugs often overshadow the real issue: a genetic predisposition to health problems. These narratives cloud the truth, painting Elvis as a self-destructive figure when, in reality, he was fighting a battle against his own biology. As we explore Elvis' life and the events that shaped his health struggles, let's keep in mind the importance of understanding the root cause. Elvis suffered from various diseases and disorders affecting multiple bodily systems, many of which were present from birth. This video aims to unveil a different side of Elvis Presley, not as a broken man succumbing to self-destruction, but as a musical genius battling a genetic fate. It's time to set aside the myths and uncover the truth behind the king's untimely death. Join us on this eye-opening journey as we piece together the puzzle of Elvis' health, one chapter at a time. Remember, sometimes the most shocking secrets are hidden in plain sight, waiting to be discovered by those brave enough to seek the truth.